Subscribe to Swarajya and press the bell icon.
In the Assam elections, minority-based AIUDF had the best strike rate. The party had contested 20 seats and won 16 with a strike rate of 80%, and the seats were in Bengali Muslim majority regions of Central and Lower Assam and Barak Valley of Southern Assam. BJP won 60 of the 92 seats it contested with a strike rate of 65.21%. The AGP contested on 26 seats and won 9 with a strike rate of 35%, while UPPL contested on 8 and won 6 with a strike rate of 75%. The Congress had contested 94 seats and won 29 with a strike rate of 31%, and the Left contested 4 seats and won 1 with a strike rate of 25%. If Congress had allowed us to contest in 5-6 more seats, we would have won those as well, AIUDF General Secretary enunciated. The Grand Alliance of the Opposition was formed 1 month ahead of the elections, and this was the first time that the two parties had come together to prevent the split of anti-BJP and anti-AGP votes.